I got some troubles, but they won't last. I'm gonna lay right down here in the grass, and pretty soon all my troubles will pass. 'Cause I'm
Are they nicely good? I'm certainly hoping so. Down. Heavenly. You know, I'm wondering if you aren't a little bit naughty.
I am.
Well, I bet you're naughty enough to try these brownies with me before anybody else.
I'll try anything.
Okay then, let's dive in. Brownies. Love them.
Twister. Are you shitting me?
Don't worry. I spiked the chocolate brownies with MDMA.
You what?
Yeah. Appreciate it, okay? There's fucking 40 quid's worth in there. You think it's funny?
It is, kind of.
Yeah, into the spirit, Ems.
So, Katie, you're going to be nice to me now with Twister pals. Promise not to grab your minge and everything.
Okay, ha-ha. Hands off the muff and we're sorted.
Gotcha. No buffing the beaver.
No groping the growler.
Don't tickle on my tinkle.
Okay, I won't fluff up your flange.
You done?
Yep. We're double done with the DNA dump.
Hey, guys! What do you think? Mum made him specially, and look!
Jesus.
So you can have sexy poo? Or a brainy poo? Except for me, because I have panda poo. Mama miso de mom. It's a whacker job, I'm telling you.
I'm not wearing that.
Why not? It's a pajama party.
What the fuck? Give it here.
Oh, wizard poo. Because look what goes with them. It's a my wig. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right.
Are they getting undressed?
Cook, they're not. Why would they get undressed? Can I just remind you that Pandora's party is specified as a girls-only event?
Yep. You know what that means?
Of course I do. Okay, so I'm not 100% sure what it means.
So let me enlighten you, Double J. Pajama party means only one thing. Girls getting friendly.
Friendly?
Oh, yeah. Real friendly.
Hang on. Even I know that only happens in overblown and possibly illegal teen dramas. Mum says there's a lot less sex going on than I might imagine.
You never experienced wish fulfillment, Jay?
Never.
They're all in there. Girls getting to know each other, experimenting, getting lubed up and gagging for forbidden fruit, and we're gonna give it to them.
Yeah, Freddy was here.
Did you see Freddy? Did we invite Freddy?
No.
And why didn't we invite him?
Because he's a fun sponge.
You got it. You see? It's a sign.
Yes?
Hello?
I'll call the police.